Hello, my name is Yomilinda Sewesi from Benue State University. Vocational and Technical Education is my department. The purpose of study, home economics. Welcome to Linda's Kitchen. Today we are going to be preparing cookies. And this is a recipe for cookies. We have eggs, we have flour, baking powder, flavor, and then we have sugar and simmers, which is being mixed into this bowl. Two simmers and a half mud of sugar, which is supposed to be creamed to a point. It's supposed to be creamed for like 30 minutes to be fluffy, and then the color we change it to milkish. This is it. So I'm going to start creaming now. I'm done with the creaming. As you can see, the color has changed from yellow to somehow white. So now we are going to do the mixture. We keep it aside and then we break the eggs. I'm going to be whisking the eggs. After whisking, we add it to the cream, butter, and sugar. As you're adding, you make sure you don't add it to the bottom because of the particles of egg shell. After that, you cream again very well. After that, you add your flavor. This is 1 teaspoon, so I'm going to be adding 2 spoons of flavor. This is vanilla flavor. After that, I'm going to add my milk flavor, which is 2 tablespoonful. Right now, I'm going to be adding my baking powder. Mm-hmm. 1 tablespoon was added to of the baking powder was added to this mixture. After which, I have to add my flour. It is 1 mud for this recipe. Right now I'm going to be mixing it. I'll mix it until it becomes firm and strong. Now, as you can see, this is a mixture. See how firm and fluffy it is. Now we are going to roll it out using a chopping board. Make sure you rub your rolling pin with flour so that it doesn't stick to the dough. Flour should be rubbed on it so that it doesn't stick to the wood. Make sure you roll it very flat. Roll it flat. We have different shapes of cookies. But today we are going to be using this flower shape and then the heart shape. And this is how we go about it. Before the removal, I will have to cream my pan. Using the margarine. I'll have to grease my pan. Now that the pan is properly greased, I'll sprinkle a little flour in the pan so that it doesn't stick while in the oven. Now I'm cutting out my cookies. The love shape. As you cut it out, I'll remove it and put it in the pan. I can as well use this flower shape to cut it out so that it gives me a different shape of cookies. See how beautiful it looks? Wow, see how beautiful it looks?
I'm going to get one share from that.
Wow. Wow, see how beautifully arranged. I have managed to arrange my cookies. See how beautiful they look. Now I'm going to put it right there in the oven, where it's going to bake for at least 15 minutes. Now, as you can see, my cookies is ready to be eaten. Wow! Yummy, yummy! You guys have a taste? Wow!